Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video, we are going to explain how to find the circumference of a circle and show you how the formula came to be. Subscribe to our channel for more maths videos. The circumference is the boundary of a circle and refers to the distance around the edge of a circle. If we are given the length of the diameter or radius, we can calculate the length of the circumference. To do this, we also need to use the special irrational number pi, which is represented by this symbol. Pi is a very important number, especially when it comes to circles. So let's see how pi relates to the circumference of a circle. If we were to take some pieces of string, each measuring the same length of the diameter, we could fit just over three of these strings around the circumference of the circle. In fact, the just over 3 is exactly pi. Therefore, the diameter will fit around the circumference exactly pi times. This works for any circle, no matter how big or small. It is with the special relationship between the diameter and pi that we can create the formula for finding the length of a circumference, pi times diameter. But what if we are given the length of the radius rather than the diameter? Well, we know that the radius is half of the diameter, so we can just times the radius by pi and then double it. You may have seen this alternative formula for calculating the circumference. This formula is equivalent to pi times d. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Subscribe for weekly videos.